But now, alone, I can hear a broadcast and realize that what that outer voice was saying was overcome by my inner voice, picking up an idea then provoked to follow its own thought train on that track. Or, as I work on the edit of my book, how the vision of a scene is so full, the characters' thoughts, their words and actions seen and heard. All of these then transforming in the marks appearing on the blank page.